We need to get the message across about economic growth and the fact that inflation is now under control. That really gives us the conditions within which we can move on with confidence. You know, we've been battered and bruised by the COVID crisis, by the Ukraine war and the energy shock. Now is the time to stick with the plan that the government have set out. It's succeeding. Why change that for a complete blank page and to go back to square one with Labour?